still have a few beech that seem to be in fairly good shape, but by and large the majority are getting the disease, starting to get the white wax on them, and then the bark starts to crackle and you get the fungus setting in with its red and black discoloration. And then you get bigger bark cracks, and before long, just in a few years, the tree will start to break apart and crash to the ground. It's a pretty sad disease, and parts of our forest have maybe 20%, 30% beech in places, so it's going to mean a fairly significant change to our forest.
Thank you.
once beautiful beeches with the smooth elephant bark, I used to call it, now reduced to this dried out. And then the tree will be down in a year or two or less. There are a lot of them are breaking up here now. When we first acquired this land in 2002, one of the most beautiful aspects of the forest here were the American beech. At that time, they were virtually all seemingly healthy, standing upright with their smooth, even gray bark. Beautiful trees, stately in their appearance. And they covered quite a percentage of our forest in places. Now, one by one, they're getting infected and crumbling to the ground. A very sad situation. I guess portions of our forest will become more open where the beech once stood, and other species will gain foothold and begin to take over. Little grove of beech behind me here still seem fairly healthy. I do see a bit of the cracking on some of their bark, but they still give you the impression at least that they're healthy and looking almost as good as they all did 16 or so years ago when we came here. But this is a rarity in our forest now that you can find a little group that look good like this. Most of them are cracking and crumbling and falling apart. I'm starting to think our days are numbered. Hopefully not.